South Sudan peace process is extremely fragile. It will require a concerted, a sustained effort at every level, national, regional, international.
Peace building used to be what happens after conflicts are resolved. I think for the first time we're looking at peace building as something that happens before, during, and after a conflict.